the body cam footage to prove their innocence. Neama, that really caught my eye there, prove their innocence. Do you think we are at a point right now where there's a presumption of guilt, that people are presuming that all police officers are guilty in officer-involved shootings?
Well, if anyone, an unarmed black man, is shot in his car, I mean, it's not an unreasonable assumption. And I agree. You know, this is an issue of transparency, and there's really only one basis and one basis only to withhold the video, is if the state needs to finish conducting its investigation and they don't want interviews tainted by folks seeing the video. But other than that, there's no reason to withhold this video. And let's talk about some very important thing that the judge ruled. Even when the video is released within 30 to 45 days, the officer will be blurred out. So the public isn't seeing the true video. And I agree with Dave. I mean, one of the things that's working its way through Congress right now is the George Floyd Justice and Policing Act. And it will make body cameras and video cameras mandatory for federal law enforcement. And it will make state and local law enforcement agencies that provide it, it'll provide financial incentives. So that's something that the public needs and the public deserves.
Yeah. One other place we need to put cameras, in the Supreme Court.